हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द क्वेश्चंस ऑन डायमेंशनल एनालिसिस। ओके, डायमेंशनल एनालिसिस और यू कैन से डायमेंशनल फॉर्मूला। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज चेक द डायमेंशनल कंसिस्टेंसी check the dimensional consistency of given equation. Okay, so equation is 1 upon 2 mv square is equal to mgh, where m is equal to mass, v is equal to velocity and g is acceleration due to gravity, h is height. Okay, now first of all we will take LHS. LHS means left hand side. So left hand side is 1 by 2 mv square. So we already know in dimensional analysis this constant value is neglected, so we get only mv square. So dimension formula for mass is equal to capital M. Okay, and dimensional formula for velocity, so for velocity we have to find velocity is equal to meter per second, its SI unit is meter per second. So meter is in length and second is in time, so lt minus 1. Okay, now it's v square, so for dimension v square we have to use lt minus 1 whole square, so v square is equal to l square and t minus 2. Now we will use here in place of m we will use capital M, and in place of v we will use m l square and t minus 2. Now overall dimensional formula is m l square t minus 2. So this is our LHS part. Now we will calculate RHS. RHS is m g h. Okay, so in place of m is a mass, so mass will be in m. Now g is what? Gravitational acceleration due to gravity. Okay, so acceleration due to gravity, SI unit is meter per second square. So meter will be in length and second will be in time, so L t minus 2. Okay, and h is height, so height is denoted in L only, length. Now we will use this expression here. For mass we will use capital M, for gravity we will use L t minus 2, and for height we will use again L. Combine this all, so m l square t minus 2. So similarly you can see that LHS is equal to RHS in this case. Okay, now let us see second question. Question number 2 says find the dimension of universal gravitational constant. Okay, so universal gravitational constant, so we already know that from Newton's law of gravitation you can say. Okay, so F is equal to z m1 m2 by r square. This is formula for force due to gravitation. So this g is what? This g is only universal gravitational constant. Okay, now we will calculate the dimensional formula of g. So first take g and transfer other thing another side. So f into r square upon m1 into m2. Now force. Force is mass into acceleration. Okay. So mass dimensional formula is a and acceleration dimensional formula is lt minus 2. How? Acceleration is in meter per second square. So meter will be in length and second will be in t minus 2. So overall force is mLt minus 2. Now r. R is separation between the two masses. This formula comes from m1, m2, two masses are there and their separation between them is r. Okay. So r is also designed in length only. So length and r square will be length square. So its dimensional formula is L square. Okay. Now m1 and m2. So m1 will also denote in m and m2 will also as m. Okay. Now we will calculate the dimensional formula. Let's see. Z is equal to in place of f we will put this mLt minus 2. Okay. And r will be L square upon m1 m2. So m and m. Now this m and this L, L square will be L cube t minus 2. Okay. And this m will be m square. Now when m square will go upside, then m1 and this will go upside and give minus sign. So 1 minus 2 will be minus 1 and L cube t minus 2. So this is your dimensional formula for what? Newton's law of gravitation. Okay. Now let's see some more questions. Question 3, check the dimensional consistency of given equation which is v square minus u square is equal to 2as, where v is equal to final velocity, u is initial velocity, a is acceleration and s is displacement. Okay. So LHS is equal to v square minus u square. Okay. So first of all we will take velocity v. Okay. Velocity is in meter per second. So it will give us L t minus 1. So for v square we have to use L t minus 1 whole square. So v square will be L square t minus 2. And for u also same thing, u will also give us same a meter per second because it is an initial velocity and its dimensional formula is L t minus 1. So u square will be L t minus 1 whole square. So what we get? L square t minus 2. Now we have to calculate the values of RHS. So first of all put this in LHS. What is LHS? This LT t minus 2 minus L2, sorry, t minus 2. So this both will be cancelled out and LHS will give us 0, nothing. Okay. Now in second equation RHS. Okay. So for RHS there is 2as, so 2 will be neglected, a and s. A is acceleration, so it will give us meter per second square, so LT minus 2, and s is length only, displacement, so it will give L. So it also gives us LT minus 2. Okay. So in this case here v square minus u square is given, but we will use separately the values of v square and u square because this is initial and final velocity. So like this we will not cancel out this. Okay. so this will not be there. Only here we have to calculate v square, and here we will calculate l u square and 2s. See, all the three are equal, okay, because sometimes u square becomes 0, so v square will be 2s, and sometimes v square will become 0, so u square is equal to 2s. That's why in this case LHS and RHS will be equal depending upon this situation, okay. So like this you will calculate the dimensional analysis. Thank you.